Shit.
He's over there.
Shit.
Watch my back.
Get out, Cole.
El Diablo time. Did they run away? Where'd they go? From the sounds from their dialogue, it sounded like they were gonna move towards me, but around. Can't go that way. Oh, an axe. Thank you very much. Yep, I got one of you.
Gotcha.
God damn it.
Finish him off.
Get him still.
Oh, shit.
Come with me.
Let me go. I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey-wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Great, no weapon, only a knife. This is not good.
I need a gun.
Lock the door. Got a bottle?
Go.
Gotta make it pop?
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line of shot. I've been saying this for months. Just tell them enough. It's her killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote.
Another med kit? Nice. Gun, please. Thank you. Jesus, up there too? You go down, I go up. I did not see you.
This place is a damn maze.
Knife, knife, knife. Go to sleep, go to sleep forever. Bullets, thank you. Appreciate it. I appreciate it.
What if she bites them? Relax, not biting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, find them.
Off of me. Don't touch me. Oh, no. That's not good. Blocked by tree. Okay. I got blocked by bush. No way. Oh man, I am holding my breath in for the intense purposes. I have no idea where I'm going. Sometimes I think I'm going straight, and then other times I'm like going around in circles. Oh, final boss time. Where's David?
You're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Oh, you will. Just gotta be patient.
I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith. But only for a second.
One stab.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Why is the one only time where she stabs somebody? It's not on the neck. It's on the shoulder.
Keep surprising me. I heard that. You'll have to do better than that. Shame you didn't come around. But it's too late now. Give up now. Promise to be quick. Promise. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Oh, you crazy.
Didn't have to be this way, you know. There.
Run away, run away, run away. Where are you? There you are. I saw a glimpse. You're like in the kitchen somewhere. I hope. Oh, I see you now. Don't try to hide. I'm the hiding master here. So I have to get him while he's hiding, because he's not, you know, going around anymore, walking. This might get a little difficult. Gotcha.
Ah!
Ooh, arrows. Nice. Headshot. I apologize if I'm not talking a lot because I'm just trying to concentrate this whole ordeal. It's not very easy. There we go, that's a spirit. Chef door, my favorite kind of doors. Training manual. This is for smoke screens. Okay, that's the 20-second longer one. Yep. Okay, maybe let them pass. It'll be easier to, you know, sneak away. Okay. arrows. They're all broken. Great. Did not want that. But, you know, it's silent, so that's what you get for going the silent way.
What is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Man, Joel does not want to see this. He wants to think about her being alive and well and not injured at all.
I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
Crawl. You can do it. I believe in you. Again, it's hard to distinguish cutscenes and gameplay.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed watching. We'll continue more Last of Us tomorrow. See you then. Bye.